everybody. My name is Muhammad Ataula Anwar. Today I'm going to make a compass that ancient people used to know the direction east, west, north and south. For that we need a rusted safety pin, a piece of plastic and a magnet and a vessel filled with water. First, we will magnetize the safety pin for some while. Now the safety pin is magnetized. We will put the plastic in the water and over it we'll put this. You see that the direction is turning to the north side. See, it turned on the north side.
Sophia.
Thank you.